Welcome to my closing talk to Hacker Hotel 2019. I have more voice left over than last year, so that was good. They had great honey. First off, I want to thank my friend Mike in the back, because he just finished this presentation 2 minutes ago, because I was so lame to send this to him like 45 minutes, and he put this into a presentation. So a big up to Michael West. We had a lot of conclusions, well, I want to say. Wait. This is the... this is all the people that hacked the coin machine, and these are... this is basically a movie of all the methods used by people. So in CoinDOS. So it's a 1 minute clip Elger made for me. He had to leave, so thanks for that. This is the front channel attack.
Slide out the glass plate.
So here you see the Hooked on Phishing. So that are all the scraping. And the air explosion. So the cyber pushy will return. Bring your coins, any coins, let it be coffee coins, whatever. Bring them next time to the next event. I don't know where, but it will be there. So keep your eye out on this awesome coin pusher. Then the clothing. A lot of people, well, as we say in Dutch, hebben de kat uit de boom gekeken. That means they first wanted to see how the hoodies became. And then said, ah, shit, they're awesome, I want one. So what I did last during my Angry Nerds interview, I opened the webshop again. So the webshop is open again. So you can buy hoodies, t-shirts, and zipper hoodies made by the awesome guys of Cat Merch. Sorry?
Larger
the t-shirts go up to 4XL and the hoodies go up to 3XL. Till S, but I can ask the guys to make XS, but in the shop now is from S to 4XL t-shirts and from S to 3XL hoodies. So to order, you go just to the website, but the difference with the first time is the first time I could deliver it here, so the nice guys of Get Merch brought it here, but now I have to send it to you guys. But I made a deal for $6.50, they will send you. And they don't complain if it's like 2, 3, 4 hoodies. So if you want to bundle your orders from your hackerspace or your group of friends or your colleagues, then we can send it to one address and you distribute it. Makes it easier for me in the ordering and makes it easier for you in distribution. So we opened the second run until March the 3rd, 1st, sorry. So you have like 2 weeks to order if you like. These are the shipping costs, and as I said, if you want 1, 2, 3, 4 hoodies, doesn't matter. And on the website, they also made a product, if you're outside those countries, then it's, I think, €20. But again, that's for a big box. So we'll chip in some with that as well, because for $6.50, you can send a real big box with hoodies. But it's an awesome deal, and thanks to the guys of Get Merch. So yeah, that's the first one I want to thank. Also, thank you, Get Merch. And then the other thank yous. First, I want to apologize to Bizway. They were the first badge sponsor. As I mentioned the word badge, they said, here's money. So these guys were awesome, because that gave us the first start to really actually realize the badge. But as you might have noticed, their logo is not on the badge. So that's a really big boo-boo by me.
Yeah, and we're fixing it in the next OTA update.
So the OTA update will have the Bizway logo. And I put it up on the screen, because they missed out on both the first presentation and the screen. So this is Bizway, and I want to thank Bart Lagerwijf very much for sponsoring us. And again, I'm sorry. Then, all sponsors, both event, the badge, the capture the flag, or other sponsors that contributed to the event in any form or shape, I want to thank. I want to thank Smart Security for their nice hoodies came to give out, Guardian 360 for the gazillion t-shirts that kept on going and popping up, and also Martin Rainsford from the EMF for the nice puzzles as a prize for the Secura CTF, which is really appreciated. So thank all sponsors. Thank you so much. Now a special shout out, and you always forget people, so, and I will make them up as we go, because this, I had to make this up 45 minutes ago, and I was already stressing this guy out to the max, while I was stressed out to the max, so that's not good. So here we go, Nick Brands, for having the nice off-the-record talk room. There was a bit of an experiment. I like to use the room as a green room to prepare speakers, but yeah, you know, we always do it like this. It's not a corporate flashy event that Bill Gates runs on stage and started dancing his nerdy dance. And then he has already hooked up with all the mics. We just do it here. So I thought, like, okay, I'll give the room to him. Let's see what comes from it. And I think it was a great success. People had, like, very nice exchange of information, which was not yet ready to be published. So it was a nice addition to Hacker Hotel. And I think they made a lot of fun there. So thanks for Nick Brands and SpyCloud for sponsoring the OTR room. Then, of course, Jan Martijn. He was the one that a few years ago first said, I'll sponsor you. I think you have something nice here. And he stayed along the way, all the way with us and with me. And he's always backing me. So thank you very much to Guardian 360 for being main sponsor for already 4 years. Dave Wirt, Ralph Mone, they sponsored the CTF. So you can sponsor in money or in goods, and this is like a service. And they had a very nice collaboration with our Event Infra Network team. And they sent me an email this morning. It worked like clockwork, like charm. And they were so happy. It was all prepared. They just turned it on. And it was after it started up, it went okay. And there were people doing it. They learned a lot from it as well. So I'd like to thank Dave and Ralph from Secura for the awesome Capture the Flag. Then my two friends in the back, I already noticed Michael West for making this presentations even at the last minute. The file stamp is 1859, so this close is how it got. People were sitting here, I was downloading the 86 megabyte presentation, so thanks. And also thanks to my man Ian for just helping me and sometimes say, stop, breathe. So basically, when my girlfriend is not around, Ian takes over that job very well. Thank you. Then there is Niels Beekhuis, my schedule master, running the event. And then somebody says, hey, I can do a talk. And I agreed with these guys. I give them half an hour of my talk. And can you change the schedule? And then you're eating with the speakers of yesterday evening. You wanted to have some moment with your girlfriend and then also change the schedule. And then Niels pops in and he just says, send it to me and I'll change it. So thanks to Niels. Well, the awesome event infra, I already mentioned them. And also the guys that helped me out tremendously, Roy, Wouter and Arjan, for network power and helping me checking in people. So thanks for them, to them. Also, as I said, the list keeps going on. I want to thank Dennis for his awesome pictures. We just literally half an hour took some very cool pictures of my girlfriend with her hobby, crocheting. So awesome. So thanks to Dennis. There were also some speakers I haven't put in the slide, but like Klazien Schaap. My friend Reinder recommended her to me, and she had an awesome talk about love hacks. The description on the site lacked a bit. It's my fault, but she had an awesome talk about, well, for some people it's hard to get a date, and she gives advice and how to get dating and how to behave or maybe change something to get more chances, like hitting on your maybe potential partner without being too intrusive or whatever. She gives excellent advice. So I want to thank Klazien for being here as well on the last minute. And she had an excellent talk and even had people that all turned up with the only description, love hacks. So thanks to Klazien Schaap. Then the power network guys, I already said, it was excellent. Didn't have an outage all weekend. Network ran fine. So, yeah, what can I say? It's awesome. Also, the room, that was really, really fucking amazing. I played it this afternoon. I was called out the room when the presentation was, so I heard I became third with our excellent team of forensic specialists. And yeah, we found some nice stuff. The room, for the people that missed it, the talk will be online. It was basically like a challenge. You had 7 minutes to go into a room, look for bugs, look for clues, look for basically everything that looks out of the ordinary, cameras that were there. Some signs, maps, locked suitcases. You had to open the door with like a special tool to bring down the door handle. So it was excellent. And for the people that didn't see it, please look at that talk. And I'm so proud because this was the first time in Europe that it was played. So, and it was on Hacker Hotel. So I can be proud of that. So thanks to the guys from Tool, Jos, Jan Willem, and where's Rob? Rob Wiegertje. So thank you so much for having that awesome. And then, yeah, people could even see the live streams. I said on Friday, oh, sorry, we don't have live streams. We have great talks that will be online. And then we had already streams. So, again, I'm sorry for that. Thanks to Mark. It's amazing how he all connects this and two beamers at the same time. It doesn't matter. And it all works and runs. And it got audio. Excellent video. So, really cool. Yeah, there will be on the, I think on, I'll look at Mark, Media, or Wipkip, the Dutch security mirror, and we put them on Hacker Hotel as well. So I'm looking at Mark.
If you know how I can get them there.
Okay. Yep, so we'll be done, and then everybody can enjoy all the talks, except the one from the THTC, which was also very cool to have those guys here, the Dutch police telling about how they became an admin on a dark web website. And sold drugs for a month, and very awesome, cool talk. Then Johan van Os, he printed like super-sized Hacker Hotel logos. I wanted to place them behind Brenno when he had his Eén Vandaag interview. We didn't manage to do that, and they're still rolled up, so I'm very sorry for that. But thank you so much. We will plaster them. We finally have maps. Johan, as an engineer, is really addicted to making maps, and he made all nice drawings, so it's really cool. And I am proud to say that he and Niels will be on the event team for next year. So then we can split some workload, and he makes awesome maps. So thanks, Johan. And then last but not least, again, my girlfriend Anneliese. I already told her in the opening talk that she had a lot to deal with me before the event. Well. Sorry, babe, you had a lot to do with me during the event. And I think we saw each other even less than we normally do with the normal Hacker Space Week. So, it's sometimes hard, I know. But I'm so glad that you're here and all the way and support me. And I'm glad that you sit on front row. So thank you so much. I love you.
And I'm a bit loud. I think Dimitri is forgetting one very important person to thank.
Yeah, you.
No, you, Dimitri himself, because he's the one that got it all organized, got you all together, got all the sponsors, got all the talks, etc. And I think he deserves really a really big hand for that.
Oh. Thank you. Well, thank you. That was unexpected. Thank you so much, but. I wanted to say you, because without you, there wouldn't be no Hacker Hotel. Without your enthusiasm and just slapping me on the back when I just ran across in with my Coke Zero in my hands, running through a talk and then being pushed out on another talk, you have to go there, and then forgetting all my girlfriend that we should be at Dennis at 4 o'clock and then at 6 o'clock, like, hey, Dennis, can we make a picture? So, so you guys are awesome. Thank you so much. I hope you will keep supporting me. And that you're all here next year. So thank you for that. Give it up for yourselves. Here are all the sponsors. So as you can see, here they are. And I won't blame Mike because this is all my fault. even though he typed it, but I put him under so much stress. Look at all those sponsors, and again, as you see, I said, take the Bisway logo out. They need a special place, so that's why they are not on this slide again, but they had their own page, just like a few pages back. So let's go through them just quickly. You can keep applauding because it's really awesome. Access 42, Guardian 360, Hardware.io, Seed, Cybersprint, Nordwave, Foxit, Steven in the back for all the audio, Sophos, Qubit, OpenBSD, IFCAT, and thank you, Victor, Smart Security Scan.
Last but not least, KPN ICT Consulting.
So yeah, without those guys, it wasn't possible. They really went out of their way, and already some of those sponsors unofficially have already said we'll sponsor you next year. So I'm so proud. We haven't even started preparing. So thank you all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being excellent. As I said in the beginning on Friday, I still believe in not being an asshole, and I probably have been that in this weekend to some people while running away and say, sorry, I have no time. And then when sponsors came in and I just gave them a wristband and said, oh, next one. And then, oops, he's a real good sponsor. So, so I might not be the perfect example myself, but you all were, because... yeah, we had an excellent time. People didn't get kicked. They didn't get shouted at. The only complaints I got was about the hotel. So I will sort that out. I hope most of it was okay and you loved it. So thank you for being excellent. I hope to see you all next year, 16th of February. Yes, that's Valentine's Day. I need to think of something special for that lady. But bring your friends. Bring your colleagues, and if everybody brings a friend, we still can grow organically, we still be friendly, we still have awesome talks. So, thank you so much. See you next year. Bye.